get the vehicle in, you gotta have two people for safety reasons. You gotta pull it in, have somebody in front, guide you in. Right after that, you gotta take your arms and shove them underneath the truck. You wanna put this arm under, just underneath. Right behind you. Make sure it's underneath. Alright? For the second one, for the back, you're gonna need these adapters for this truck. Take the adapters. The arm is sliding all the way out, slide over the frame. Make sure it's going to be able to make contact with the frame. Alright, then you come over here to the other side of the vehicle. And we'll start on the back on this side. Again, you got to get down. Right here. Stick them underneath the frame. Just enough to get it up off the ground. You want to come to some part of the frame, anywhere on the vehicle, give it a second. Make sure it's not going to fall off, make sure it's all centered. Good to go. After you're done doing that, continue pushing the button and continue on doing your work. Alright, when you get it to your desired height, take it and release the hydraulics. You do not want it sitting on the hydraulics and the cables. So you want to set it down on the locks. Okay? Make sure all the hydraulics are down. Alright. And you're good to go. Pull down. Now, we're going to set the vehicle down. You got to push the button. Pull it up off the locks. Okay? Then you grab this handle right here, which releases both locks on both sides of the truck. You take the same handle. Release the pressure, lower the vehicle. Now you want to make sure that both locks have come on hook and that the vehicle is coming down evenly. How you use a two-post jack.